Hi, it's Gordon at Avolites. I'm going to run you through how to record a basic case. I'm going to use my beams as an example here. I'll just locate them so that I can see what they're up to. I'm then going to put the intensity in the programmer because I want the intensity to be in this particular chase. So if I press record, soft key C brings me to create a chase. As soon as this is highlighted, I can choose a particular playback that I want to record the chase onto. For now, I'm just going to record a basic color chase. So with these fixtures in my programmer, I'm going to say I'd like them to go red. I'm then going to append step. This is going to make a step within this chase. I'm then going to choose a new color, so green, append step, so I've made another step in this chase. Finally, I'm going to choose that nice blue and append step. This is recorded three total steps within this chase, and my soft keys show me that I'm ready to record step one if I'd like to. So now if I fire this playback, you can see that it's scrolling through these steps. If I am connected to this particular chase, then on my bottom left hand side wheel, encoder wheel, I can use change the speed. And on my bottom right hand side encoder wheel, I can change the crossfade time. This is the total amount of time it transitions from one particular effect to the next effect. And that is the basics of recording chases. Thanks for watching this video, and I shall see you on the next one.